So, what did you know about Walter Cronkite before coming to Cronkite?
I knew that he was a very well-respected news anchor and trusted by all.
Did the name of the school influence your decision to come here at all?
I mean, it's certainly a trustworthy name, but the program is well-respected, so that's what I base my decision off of.